My treatment philosophy truly is to try to treat the patient as if they were in my family. I think that many practitioners and surgeons say that, and I think it's especially true for what we do. Surgery is not meant for everyone. There are several times where I've said to patients very happily, you don't need surgery, that's good news. But but when it's time to intervene, I want the family and the patient to understand that, you know, this is necessary. It's not something that we do lightly, and that we're going to take excellent care of them and make them better. My one overarching interest is in micro surgical repair of peripheral trigeminal nerve injuries, which means the nerves that go to the tongue and the lip. These nerves are something that we don't think about often. They're absolutely essential and crucial to everyday functioning, talking, speaking, tasting, eating, all of these things that we do all day, every day, and we don't think about until they're injured. And they can be in several, you know, ways through procedures, whether removal of tumors or through dental implants or other procedures. There are things that can bother these nerves, and when that happens, I'm eager to see if I could help. MUSC is a fantastic place to seek care because of its people and because of their expertise. They are not only caring people that take good care of you, but they are excellent at what they do. We have such a strong multidisciplinary teams. Those are evident across the specialties. For myself, we have teams in head and neck cancer that involve ENT surgeons, oral maxillofacial surgeons, plastics, maxillofacial prosthodontists, and they all work together to provide the best outcome. And that's something you really only find at these top-tier institutions, universities, and medical centers. And I'm so happy that MUSC is one of them.